Okay, welcome back, everyone. It's Eric Malkavian as Legion Fumentari, the Gynas in Fallout the Frontier. It's the permadeath playthrough with minimum commentary. Let's carry on. We're here at the Portland Public Library after a whole lot of pain. Some books for the scribes. Shotgun ready. Let's go. I expect trouble. All sorts of books in here. Thorn of St. Adric display, action needed. Marvin, we got 50 letters from angry mothers about the Thorn of St. Adric display. Took umbrance with the visible blood stain on the dagger's blade. Tale of how the Squires of the Rose assassin was incinerated by a lightning bolt while fleeing from the chapel where he murdered St. Adric. That said, the Friends of Portland Library held a meeting and decided it was not in the spirit of Christmas to keep it on display. Shame too, as displaying a cursed object brought many visitors looking for a Halloween scare. Even a reporter from the Portland Gazette seemed intrigued. So here's the deal. I want you to put the whole display back in the secret room. Out of sight, out of mind, as they say. We still have our loan from the museum into New Year's, so maybe we can put it back out once the heat dies down. Thanks. Not sure what that's about. Thank you. step on any mines. Kind of troubling. Silly for my IFI.
Easy. He doesn't look like he is here to harm us. Perhaps some poor soul struck with similar bad fortune. So, stranger, what are you doing here?
I'm Lagainis. Exactly my QB.
I'm Elian, and this is Morgaus and Percy. You could say we have become the keepers of this old world treasure.
Okay. Said you had bad fortune. What do you mean?
I suppose there's no harm in reliving it for a few moments. It might sound hopelessly romantic, even foolish, but I've been searching for my lost love. She went missing during our exodus to a bunker called Hidden Valley, in a place far south from here. Soon I learned that an evil man had abducted her and was doing who knows what to her. My mind can only imagine. He was seen as a dignified man in our community. But beneath his well-practiced smiles beats the heart of a tyrant. Both he and she disappeared for months. So I gathered a party to hunt him down and rescue her. Rumor stated he fled north, so we followed. Seasons came and went, and so a hellish winter set upon us. We became trapped in the mountains. Not all of us survived. Broken and near death, we settled here. Seldom does anyone visit this place after we purged it of some cannibals. Just us. Books and the damn cold.
You're a damn
if you meet
liar.
A Charlene from the Brotherhood, please tell her I'm still looking for her. I know it's unlikely, but it's all that keeps me going.
You guys are cannibals, aren't you? Whatever. Your brotherhood?
Us. Brotherhood of Steel. We were long ago. Given the NCR have crept this far north, I doubt the Brotherhood of Steel exists anymore. Like this library. We are just monuments to a culture long destroyed.
Right. Whatever. If I ever see her, I'll tell her.
That's all I ask of you. Thanks.
Basically, all I'm doing, I'm looking for it. Guys don't happen to have a doctor yet. Hey.
It ain't an easy life. It sure beats crawling around a bunker. Some days, the oil and metal smell used to turn my guts even more than a funky T-45D.
So you guys really are, Brotherhood. Anyway, I'm looking for books. What's your story?
Another day in this desolate place. Thankfully, we can escape for a little while into one of these books. I'm really starting to like Mark Twain.
Who?
Another day in this desolate place.
Right.
Thankfully, we can escape for a little while into
one of
these books.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm really starting to like Mark Twain.
I gotta steal some of these books here. Alright, anyway. You won't be reading, I don't care about that. I'm just here to collect books. Hopefully Mark Twain's not on my list because... Sorry, you're not going to be updating that anymore, reading that anymore. Alright, so... He's looking for some... Look, bookshelf. Let's see. Did I get the books? Is that it? Cover the books. I really don't want to set up a firefight here. Unless I have to open the cabinet. Cluttered bookshelf? Are these the books? Guess not. Don't on it. I don't think they saw me steal that. Okay.
Need something, boss?
Yeah, I need to take some.
Let me just open up my chest here and... Damn it! Hit me with that radiation shot! Hit me with that radiation shot. Damn it, got around the corner on me. What's going on here? Damn it all to hell. Hit me with another home run. Good God almighty. How's that thing in here anyway? Got me with a home run. Another one. Take a little stim pack. He's irradiating the hell out of me. He shot me straight to the back. That didn't hit me with no home run. I'm radiated. Okay, here we go. Gotta lock this terminal, unlock it. This may take a while. Okay, let's make our first guest. 1 of 8, not good.
Hopefully it's just a knee. 3 of 8. So I think it was the E. Could be immersed. I'm not sure. Yes! Welcome, Jaren. Instructions. This terminal is connected to the library's old security system. Cameras were all destroyed during the Great War, but their microphones still work. The terminal will automatically record the microphone pickup for 24 hours. Once the terminal capacity is reached, you have to go in and decide which recordings you want to keep, which you want to get rid of. If you keep anything, then use the machine next to this terminal to record onto a holotape. Anything you don't say will be deleted when the terminal begins recording again. Should make your job easier. Not sure what that means. It must be upstairs, Lair. Oh, my leg! Thank you. Making progress, Slayer. Making progress. Freaking whiskey. Yes. All right. All right, let's get these books, Slayer, so we can get the heck out of here. LDS Solidity Book of Common Prayer. Oh, there's a parody bear. Books. I don't think those other books were it. Book of Common Prayer. Solidity. Oh, I guess that was one of the books. Okay, no. Okay, locks and security. Pursuits, that's it. I think we need that one book I dropped. Oh no, I did it. Now they can shut up about these books. The library police will be coming after us. I doubt it. bad old place there. Sure glad this place wasn't booby trapped. Get out of here.